We want to talk about Parkinson's right now. That is a disease that impacts a patient's entire life, hampering their ability to move, to work, and even spend time with their loved ones. And thankfully for us today, Dr. Phaedra Dale is joining us from Menorah Medical Center to talk about a new hope for these patients. So before we get to the new hope for this, what exactly is a movement disorder, and how would somebody know if they are developing Parkinson's?
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm a movement disorder physician, meaning I completed a fellowship in movement disorder. Movement disorder, in a nutshell, is a neurologic disease which people move either too much, too little, or not quite right. So there's lots of different movement disorders, but Parkinson's disease and essential tremor is the most common movement disorders.
Okay, and we talk about, you know, when a patient gets a diagnosis like this, I'm sure it is just unbearable. You know, your mind spins in a thousand different directions wondering what can we do. So in today's day and age, where we stand right now, what is the hope for these patients that are diagnosed?
Yeah, absolutely. So while we don't have a cure for Parkinson's disease, we do have lots of different treatments for Parkinson's disease. Three of the different kind of hallmarks of Parkinson's disease is a resting tremor, slowness, and stiffness. And for those particular symptoms, we have lots of different treatments. There's quite a few medications that are available to help those symptoms, but in addition to that, we even have pumps available and even surgery, something called deep brain stimulation.
Wow. I've heard a little bit about the deep brain stimulation. Very interesting. It truly does help them a lot. And as we mentioned, it helps them go back to work or spend time with their families, which are huge, huge things in our lives. What would you say to anybody who has recently been diagnosed with Parkinson's or knows somebody that is suffering with the disease about the kind of life they can live?
Yeah. So Parkinson's disease is something that's slowly progressive, but generally speaking, with treatment, people live many years doing very well functionally.
Yeah.
The main thing that I would tell anybody with Parkinson's disease is to stay active and keep exercising, because there's actually some evidence that shows that exercise slows the progression of the disease and helps those symptoms. So it's probably by far and away the most important thing for anybody with Parkinson's disease to do.
Okay, very, very good advice. Thank you for joining us, Dr. Dale.
Very interesting stuff
and good information for all of you at home. For more HCA health information, you can go to kctv5.com and click on the health tab.